How to soundproof a window cheaply. One of the most common issues people in today's world is noise pollution. As the population grows, more and more houses, apartments are built next to busy roads which are often loud and noisy. This can be a really unpleasant problem because the traffic noise can distract our everyday living, like sleeping, having conversations with our loved ones, and also takes away the peacefulness and quietness you desire and deserve. In this video, I am going to show you how to soundproof a window from outside and traffic noise without wasting a lot of money and valuable time to help you create a healthy, peaceful home. Don't forget to subscribe for more helpful videos to help you soundproof your home and vehicle. 1. Close off the gaps. Now, I am sure you are aware that sound can exploit any small gap it finds. Unfortunately, windows have them in abundance. Due to the present small leaks and gaps you find between the frame of the window and the glass, most road noises can easily exploit that. Luckily, there is a very cheap solution to help you seal off the gaps and prevent the traffic noise from coming through, which is using sound dampening window strips. These are simply strips that are self-adhesive and used to cover and seal the gaps and cracks. What I like about these strips is they are really cheap and will have a significant impact on preventing any external noises from coming through. Weather strips are easy to install and also will help with insulation. By installing weather strips alone, you can drastically reduce road noises and sounds coming through your windows. 2. Hang soundproof curtains. Soundproof curtains are one of the things that are worth investing in because they will significantly have a strong impact on sounds from the streets and prevent echoes from occurring. What makes these curtains unique? The material used to create them. They are made from a dense and thick material which contains sound-absorbing properties. These drapes not only block the sound, but they also help insulate the room, creating a quiet, warmer environment in cold winter days. These curtains work like magic and look really elegant too. They come in different colors and styles to help you choose ones that fit in with your room interior design. The ones I personally recommend are Nicetown Full Shading Noise Reducing Curtains. By installing weather strips and hanging noise blocking drapes enforce the window soundproofing, making it harder for traffic sounds to come through the window. 3. Completely block the window. This is effective because when you block the entire window, you automatically close off all the gaps and cracks the window might have. This works really well. However, there are some downsides about completely blocking out your window, including losing the sunlight coming through, and can actually make the place warmer in hot summer days. Completely blocking the window will block out and reduce a lot of traffic noises and other external road sounds. However, this will depend on which window you are planning to sound dampen. If you opt for this option, then the most effective way to go about it is to use insulation panels. You can also cover your windows with fiberglass noise-proof blanket. 4. Get double pane windows. Now, if you have a budget to get new noise blocking windows, then I suggest you get the double pane windows. Double pane windows are great but a bit costly to most people. They can reduce noise by up to 65% when installed. When you compare the normal windows and double pane, you can immediately see the difference. Normal ones are thinner and made from a single layer, while double pane windows are much thicker and block out a lot of sounds. These windows can also reduce heat transmission drastically. 5. Make your own soundproof window plugs. Another thing you can do to drastically block out traffic noise is to make your own window inserts that you can easily place and remove whenever you want to. The window plugs are created using sound dampening material but much cheaper. Window inserts are just inserts that are created to be really tight to the frame and windows to block out and absorb some noises. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe and share.